Lee Min-ho recently wrapped the filming of Pachinko in Canada. The actor revealed he and his team spent a day skiing through the snow-capped regions of the country. Lee Min-ho has wrapped up the filming of Pachinko. The actor had recently revealed it was his last day on sets with a gallery of photos. The South Korean star has now revealed he enjoyed a day in the snow with his team in Canada. Taking to Instagram, Lee Min-ho shared a few pictures and a video from his day out in the snow. In the pictures, the actor posed on a snowmobile with his team. In a picture he was also photographed in a candid moment, wearing his jacket. The gallery also featured a video of the actor riding through the snow on the snowmobile. As for Pachinko, the Apple TV Plus show is based on a novel of the same name, penned by Korean-American author Min Jin Lee. The show also features Jin Ha, Anna Sawai, Mina Kim, Soji Arai and Kaho Minami. Very much excited about this. Please do subscribe and give a thumbs up. Thank you.